Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'll be showing you the steps on how you can apply for the credit card of First Citizens Bank. In order to do so, first thing first, open up your web browser, paste in the link that is www.firstcitizens.com. I'll also make sure to drop the link on my description box below. After you type in the link, you'll be taken to its official site, and this is how the interface is going to look like. So to begin with, you can see right on top you have a list of tab. From the list, you need to click on personal. And after you tap on personal, click on credit card from the drop-down menu. Next page, you'll be taken to the guideline or the info page. On this page, you need to select or switch over to compare in the upper right hand side corner. Now scroll down a bit and then you'll be able to find a list of credit cards that is available on First Citizens Bank. In order to apply for it, all you need to do is tap on apply now button underneath the credit card. Now you'll begin with the application. So before getting started, you'll need to select whether you're already a customer or First Citizens, so then select it accordingly. If you're already a customer, then you'll need to provide in or log in into your account by entering your credential. And as soon as you're logged in, you'll be taken to the application page where you need to provide in some of the additional information and click on the submit button, and you'll be notified through an SMS or an email that the application has been successfully submitted, and all you need to do is wait patiently until you get further notified. Similarly, if you're new to First Citizens Bank account, then you'll need to first of all create an account, only then you can apply for the credit card. In this way, you can apply for the credit card on First Citizens Bank account. That is all for this video. I hope the video was helpful. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.